chairman of this session, my friend Ramesh Prabhu, Mr. Thakkar, and other dignitaries on the dais. I think only one remains. Mr. Suresh, I'm sorry, and friends. I have heard partly the Honorable Minister. I have also witnessed the other session, questions and answers. Today, in the city of Mumbai, there are two activities which have become very, very profitable, wherein politicians take keen interest. One is cricket. You don't have to play, you don't have to do anything, but still you earn, go on earning. So cricket is the first activity, first business, where you earn without doing anything. And second is redevelopment. Redevelopment of this city only. Why politicians are interested only to develop this city? There are backward regions in the state. They don't pay any attention to those regions. They concentrate only on this city. Why? Reason is obvious, friends. I am not very much tempted, attracted by this redevelopment and all that. Ministers are interested, government is interested, CM is interested in redevelopment. It is not for your interest. It is not the government wants your better development. No. Their interest is obvious. Redevelopment. What is redevelopment? You have to develop the areas which are not developed. Vidarbha is the area. Marathwada is the area. Kokand is the area. Khandesh is the area. All these areas, if you happen to go around, you will find that there is a lot of scope for development. Lekin wahan se kuch milega nahi. People are poor. They can't pay anything. Builders don't go there. Builders also concentrate here. Ministers also concentrate here. Because Mumbai is gold mine. Sone ki murgi hai. So friends, don't get anymore by these people saying that we want to redevelop the city. It's their business. Without doing anything, you are, I know, I was present in the Sachivalaya incognito on the eve of election. 7th floor, you know, what session had done was one good thing. He had imposed the election law and implemented the laws very strictly. Election law. Code of conduct. He had introduced code of conduct. Achar Sahita. Once elections are declared, then government cannot take certain decisions. On the eve of election, before code of conduct was declared, 7th floor of the Mantralaya was full. Full of not common people. I was the only perhaps common man there. I had no work. I just wanted to see what is happening on the 7th floor of the Mantralaya, full of builders, all builders. Some of you might be builders also. And they had come to get sanction for the projects of redevelopments. Why? Heavens were not falling. On the eve of the election, the seventh floor of Mantralaya was full of builders. Projects were to be sanctioned. Projects after projects. That could have been done afterwards also. That could have been done earlier also. But on that day, on 2, 3, 4 days, they had the death urgency, great hurry. Why? Earlier CM. I don't want to name, you know. So this redevelopment is not for your interest. It is for others' interest. And therefore they are concentrating on redevelopment. They are making rules and bylaws and all that, which are not that way necessary also. But they want to show that they are acting in the interest of the people, they are acting in the interest of the redevelopment. But they don't attend to the real problem. Some of the ladies and gentlemen had said that ye barsat mein pani aa jata hai, kya karun? Har monsoon mein pani aata hai, kya karun? Uska koi job nahi hai. Ye kyun hota hai? Because redevelopment is going on. There is absolutely no drainage. I was very much impressed by the minister when he said, free walk. Free walk in the city. He said that free walk in the city. Where is free walk in the city? Perhaps he meant that the government is not charging. From Malad to this, it takes hardly half an hour. But today it has taken 2 hours. This is a traffic jam. It's an outcome of redevelopment. Malls, high-rise buildings, without any adequate infrastructure. Unfortunately, the judges who are sitting in the Supreme Court, Delhi, they do not know the actual position of the city because they don't have to walk here. They can't walk here. Therefore, they said, no, city should be developed. City should be developed. This is the judgment of the Supreme Court judges sitting in the city, Delhi. They don't know what is our miserable position. For the common man, from church gate to his office, it takes half an hour. He can't walk freely. But our judges sitting in the Supreme, with all respect to, because they don't know this reality. They don't know this reality. Once I was late in the High Court, as practice, I missed one train. And I know what is the misery of missing one train. What is the difficulty of missing one train? Judge was very angry with me. He said, you are late. I told him, sir, I missed my regular train, Goregaon local. No, you should have taken earlier train. Now this earlier train concept, these people do not know. What is meant by earlier train? Then I was upset. I said, sir, at least once come to Goregaon and travel by local and then tell me. The other senior judge was sensible. He knew what I am and what I was. He knew that I will blast him. I was not afraid of blasting any wrong, even wrong judge. Then he said, yes, what is there in the matter? Therefore, you know, these people do not know the reality. I am walking on the street, I am walking on the earth, I am not flying. Therefore I said, sir, this is the position of the train commuters, understand the misery and trouble of the train commuters. Then make this comment, take earlier train. Therefore judges sitting in the Supreme Court have directed the state government, had allowed the state government to develop the city. They have not allowed the, they have not directed the state government to have first infrastructure. Achche road banao. Achche road banao, achche road banao. Paise to kharch karte ho. But kahan, kiske liye? For whom? Give us good roads. Drainage system. Thanks to Britishers, I tell you. Thanks to Britishers. This drainage system they had constructed 150 years back. Somebody told me, yahan tak ke aata hai pani niche. Abhi yahan tak ke ho gaya. Phir bhi this system is working. Roads they had built. Railways they had built. And therefore we are having little comfort of transport. Unhone banaye hue bridges, I tell you friends, they are still good after even 100 years. 150 years they have built they. And you see, you know, I was holding one, this Daman Ganga, collapse of Daman Ganga river bridge inquiry. There I came across three, four letters from the British government informing Indian government that we had constructed this bridge 100 years back. You see, remember this. The gentleman writes to us that we had constructed this bridge 100 years back. We had given you 100 years guarantee. Our guarantee ends today. Now you take care. We don't have that system. We don't have that system. And whatever bridges we have constructed after independence might have been taken away by the floods. If this is the system, and I don't say that they were not, there were no corrupt engineers or contractors in amongst British regime. There was corruption, there is corruption. But there was honest corruption. There was honest corruption. The contractor or the engineer, he used to calculate that I have to spend 1,000 rupees for this good cement, good material, good everything. And he used to add plus that I have to pay to these Johnnies, say 200 rupees. Then he used to give the budget of 1,200. 1,000 for material, actual work, and 200 for corruption. But that was honest corruption. He was doing it whatever was assured. But here we 1,000 ka contract rahega, 200 rupay ka kaam hoega. 800 idhar udhar sab jayega. And then redevelopment. Therefore, friends, it's most unfortunate that all of us are very much attracted by the idea of redevelopment. What is redevelopment? They don't develop Dharavi. They have not started. Now, thanks to Saidana, and he, I am 100% sure, Honorable Saidana will redevelop Bhindi Bazaar. He has assured that I will redevelop it, and he will do it. If state government does not interfere, he will do it. Now, friends, second thing I am afraid of is, today when I was listening a morning news, New York City is affected by hurricane. Hari manje apna Hari nahi. But then it appears that he is working there also. Hari, God. And Kane and Achadi. So Hari Kane, he is showing his cane there. And but see their system. Before this hurricane, they have shifted 6.5 crore log away from the affected area. Can we do it? We can't do it. We can't do it. 6.5 crore citizens have been shifted by the American government from the affected area of hurricane. मैं आपको डराने नहीं चाहता हूं, मैं खुद डरा हुआ हूं. एक फोरकास्ट है अभी भी, शायद क्योंकि 2012 में बंबई डूबने वाली है नेक्स्ट ईयर. अब वो किसी ने कहा कि इट इज एडजेंट टू 2022. आई डू नॉट नो विच कोर्ट हैज एडजेंट दैट. अगर 2012 में हमारी बंबई डूबने वाली है तो फिर ये क्या रीडेवलपमेंट ऑल दैट, क्या मतलब क्या है उसका? वाई शुड वी स्पेंड एंड वाई शुड सेटिस्फाई द मिनिस्टर्स? मैं तो चाहता हूं डूबे, डूबने वाली है बंबई, डूबे ही है. ये सब इतना पाप का घड़ा हो गया है, जैसा शिशु श्री कृष्णा ने कहा था शिशुपाल को, 101 मिस्टेक हुई तो मैं तुझे खत्म करूंगा. अब ये पाप का घड़ा कब तक भरना है? और मैं तो चाहूंगा ये डूबे सुनामी आए, और सुनामी कहां से शुरू हो? आदर्श से, कोलाबा, वहां से आए वाया मंत्रालय, और मंत्रालय से सिर्फ मलबार हिल तक जाए. ये होना है, होना ही चाहिए. इतना पाप भर गया है. आई टोल्ड यू नो, ऑन द ईव ऑफ इलेक्शन द मंत्रालय 7th फ्लोर सीएम चेंबर वॉज फुल ऑफ बिल्डर्स. फॉर वॉट? इफ दैट इज द आइडिया ऑफ रीडेवलपमेंट, आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट रीडेवलपमेंट. आगे हाजी अली है, आगे नहीं आएगी सुनामी. डोंट वरी, दोज हु आर स्टेइंग देयर दे डोंट हैव टू वरी. आई एम एट मालाड, आई एम नॉट वरीड. मुम्बा देवी इज देयर, मुम्बा देवी इज प्रोटेक्टिंग, हाजी अली इज प्रोटेक्टिंग मुंबई. बट दिस एरिया दे डोंट हैव गॉड्स और गॉडेसेस. साउथ मुंबई, मंत्रालय, कोलाबा, आदर्श, अरे क्या कुछ, कोई शर्म है कि नहीं? आदर्श में 3-4 मिनिस्टर्स एंड वन ऑफ द मिनिस्टर्स इज नाउ मीडिएटर फॉर अन्ना हजारे. आई डू नॉट नो वाई अन्ना हजारे इज एंटरटेन दैट मिनिस्टर, चीफ मिनिस्टर, आवर फॉर्मर चीफ मिनिस्टर. नाउ ही इज ट्राइंग टू मीडिएट. अन्ना हजारे शुड हैव रिफ्यूज टू टॉक विथ हिम. आर देर लेस एलिगेशन ऑफ करप्शन अगेंस्ट हिम? नो. But then he is satisfying all Mataji and the Pitaji. Therefore he is safe. Therefore parents, think of this. Think of this. Now government has issued these circulars, GRs and everything for redevelopment. And they keep loopholes in every GR. Now they had introduced deemed conveyance. What is deemed conveyance? Do you know what is deemed conveyance? What is deemed? It's a legal fiction. But our government, our secretary, our legal law department, they do not know what is deemed, legal fiction of deemed. Deemed means it is not there, but still we presume that it is there. That is deeming. Now for deemed conveyance, Mr. Prabhu has held 100 seminars. Deemed conveyance, deemed conveyance, deemed conveyance. He had invited number of ministers. He has done his duty to enlighten the people. I have written one article, what is deemed conveyance? If I make an application to the builder, if he does not convey, say you prescribe one month or 2 months or 6 months, after the application from the society for conveyance under the MOFA Act, section 13 or 11 section is there. If builder does not effect conveyance in the name of the society, then say that it, you declare, declaration is given that this society is deemed to have been conveyed. There is no further action to be done by the society or by anyone. That is called deemed conveyance. That is legal fiction. But then our government has amended the law. They have introduced, we have to produce 22 documents. You have to approach the appropriate authority with 22 documents. If I have to produce 22 documents, then that authority calls upon the builder to file his say or reply. Then contest, then trial takes place. Where is deemed question? That is trial. That is as good as a where is deeming? Where is deeming provision? What is the, where is the effect of deeming provision? They are fooling us. I have written that they are fooling. Government is fooling us by saying that, no, we have given you deemed conveyance. CM talked of deem. Where is deemed conveyance? Deemed conveyance, I have said only one section, one small amendment, proviso, to section 13. That if after 1 month or after 2 months or after 6 months, whatever prescribed period, if builder does not convey, the property will be deemed to have been conveyed in the name of the society. Because at the time of registration, you are seeing everything. At the time of registration of society, you are going through all the documents. Then where is the question of again fresh filing of fresh documents for conveyance? Why are you fooling the people? Why are you fooling the people and we get fooled? We get fooled. We don't raise our voice. I am the only voice from the platform of Mr. Prabhu. I have said, where is the question of deemed conveyance? This is not deemed conveyance. This is deemed fooling, fooling the people. But we all are responsible. Deemed conveyance. So government goes on passing the GRs, government goes on amending the acts senselessly. They have their state law commission, which is not functioning or not functioning, I do not know. But how such laws are being enacted? Now this circular is sent by Mr. Prabhu. The government has issued now circular under section 79 of... Why? Have you gone through the circular? Is it required? Whatever is stated in the bylaw is stated in the circular. That for any special purpose you have to convene a meeting, special general meeting of the society and decide. Where is the question of circular? Government advising you that yes, this is you have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are already there in the bylaws. Majority has to decide, that is already there in the bylaw. Why do you fool the people by issue? We have issued, government has issued a circular. Redundant, absolutely attempt to fool the people. This should not be done. No government should fool the people. Now, we are responsible. I tell you one... There was a matter, arbitration matter. Friends, it's a tragedy that some of us only, there were 114 members, friends, 114 members of a society, except 7. 107 members had agreed for redevelopment. All these resolutions were passed, everything was done lawfully. In accordance with bylaws, in accordance with provisions of law. 7 people with vested interest, one, and disgruntled, they approached the court, they started litigation, and 107 have already vacated. 107 members have vacated, they are residing somewhere else. And 7 people have held up the entire process of, because some other builder who did not get the contract, he financed them to create this litigation and create misery for the other 107 people. I came down very heavily on them. I said, nothing doing. 7 people cannot hold up the process of redevelopment where 107 have gone out. They are waiting for better house. 3-4 years have passed. You know, court process is, of course, very lengthy. And there also their children will come, then other relatives will come, that we are the legal heirs and they are not the legal heirs and all, everything will go. If this is the legal process, 107 members agree, 7 do not agree, they are put up by some other builder. So we alone are responsible for this. I always say, I am reminded of one good share of a very good shayar. Gulshan ko barbaad karne sirf ek ullu kaafi hai. Sirf ek ullu kaafi hai. खुदा जाने इस गुलशन का क्या होगा जहां हर एक शाख पे एक उल्लू बैठा है. In every society, unfortunately, there is at least one ullu. There might be more, but at least one ullu is there and will make your life miserable. So we have to deal with such people. But then these circulars and all that will not, I mean, is this circular, Mr. Prabhu, what is the, have you gone through the circular? What is the, I mean, stupidity. I'm sorry to say. Deemed conveyance, utter stupidity. And as minister tried to distinguish dangerous and most dangerous. What is this? Dangerous and most dangerous? I mean, yeah, government has no sense. Their legal department has no sense. Dangerous and most dangerous. I mean, he was not able to distinguish what is dangerous and what is most dangerous. Then why not more dangerous? See, there are 3 degrees. I mean, gamma we have learned. More dangerous, most dangerous. And what? If dangerous is dangerous, why introduce these degrees? And why fool the people? I mean, this, I see all of you are learned, educated people, they are dangerous and most dangerous. I mean, I could not rate. So dangerous buildings are always there. BDD Chal, Dharavi itself is dangerous. BDD Chal and all the Girgaon, Kalwa Devi, they are very old buildings. Old, you make a rule. 200 years building. Friends, you might have read in the newspaper. 200 years building. Which Britishers had constructed. Esplanade Mansion. Kala Ghoda. It is still there. It is still there. And it is occupied by legal fraternity. Most of them are advocates. And they approach the court and get stay. And courts grant them stay. Sabiye, this is not most dangerous. Are, what is this most dangerous? Slab is collapsing, this is collapsing, that is falling. Not killing. Any structure which is not killing, not likely to kill, is most dangerous. So all these things, I'm very sorry to say, I'm from the judiciary, but I don't relish all these things. I can't get away all these things. Therefore, friends, your this minister's PAs and all that, if you approach with a genuine file, genuine problem. I mean, all, everything is over. But then, dash, dash, dash is not over. Your file is kept before the minister. And PA uses code, there is code word, always remember, there is code word, code language. PA tells him, Sahib, adchani aayi tyachyat. Kya? Samajhte ho Marathi? Isme adchan hai. Means minister understands, PA communicates, Sahib achat adchani ait. File is closed, all right, go away. Builder, what are the adchan? Bolo to sahi, kya baat hai? A honest builder. There are honest builders also, remember, all builders are not rogues. There are good builders also. Kya adchan kya? Nene, go and satisfy. And if the PA comes and tells, Sahib achat purtata dhali hai, maje, पूर्तता झाली म्हणजे कायद्याची पूर्तता नाही. ही टेल्स द मिनिस्टर साहेब बजेट पूर्तता झाली आहे. देन मिनिस्टर सेज ओके. आय मीन दिस इज हाऊ इफ यू आर गोइंग टू गेट युअर डेव्हलपमेंट रीडेव्हलपमेंट सँक्शन्ड. थँक गॉड ओनली. थँक गॉड. अँड रिमेंबर 2012. All other questions, experts will...